So which one's the real one? Pretty hard to tell. In 1988, the US federal government mandated that all toy guns had orange barrels. So in 1988, when I was 10 years old, like most kids, when I get my new toy gun, I'd take my black marker and I'd paint that barrel. We used to call this re-bluing.